Jesus, why would you even want a high-density apartments right next to an elementary school? It doesn't even make sense.
We don't have the infrastructure to handle this.
Three stories is out of the question for this neighborhood. Why would you want to do this?
We've had a plan to have office space in this area for decades. That is the plan. Everyone knows that. And when you go and propose to rezone something, there has to be a real need to do that. And that need just doesn't seem to be here right now. And if anything, it's going to really upset the people that live here and are directly impacted by it.
This has been zoned a certain way for a reason, and that is an agreement with the neighborhoods.
I don't want to see this as City Hall as it stands right now. If you want to present this to the Planning Commission, to the Implementation Committee, or to my council in my district, you have to work with these people to come up with something they can support, because this is unacceptable.
Well, I think we have to take the councilman's word is very valid and direct. He was, I think, doing us a favor. So we have to go back and think about how we can change the project and make it acceptable.
I think that homeowners have a different attitude about their home. They're investing in something. It's a monetary cost. It's something that they're investing in with the neighborhood, with friends, with the school, with the community. Apartments have less of that. People aren't as invested. They're easier to come and go.
A lot of people have just decided they don't want to own a home. They'd rather have a bike and they'd rather not have to mow the lawn. So there's a whole segment of the community that are really good people, just don't want to own a home. And if their prevalent attitude here is, that means you couldn't live in this neighborhood. And I don't think that's what is fair, and I don't think that's what the law intended.
You have to have support, at least a base of support from within the neighborhood. Because this project, you know, it's going to affect them for as long as they live here. And so we have to be, we're a democracy, we have to be responsive to the neighborhood.